an old Kodak camera in my dresser drawer. I ran across it just this afternoon, and I realized that I don't ever use it anymore. In fact, last time I did, I think it was with you when we were down in Cozumel. We had the whole beach to ourselves, and it's crazy now to think that it's all there on that film. And I could take it to the store to be developed, but what for? I can still see everything just fine, and who needs pictures with a memory like mine? Standing there, I couldn't help but think about everything that might be on that road. I think it even has another trip we took. I guess that must have been at least 3 years ago, when we were down in Baton Rouge and there wasn't much to do. So we drove into New Orleans every afternoon, and I swear that you would think that it was only yesterday, 'cause I can still see everything just fine. Who needs pictures with a memory like mine? Somewhere in my closet there's a cardboard box just sitting on a shelf. It's full of faded memories, and it's been there ever since the night you left. All just forgotten photographs to remind me of the past. Oh, but I can still see everything just fine. Who needs pictures with a memory like mine?